goodbye, waiting for your bright blue sky. Lonely night.
Hi everyone, so sa ngayon tinan natin kung may message si God for today. I'm sensing na marami kayong pinagdaanan sa buhay. So we also have this one. So sa ngayon siguro, you're actually doing the best that you can para magbago yung iyong buhay. And you also have this one. So some of you, you're being called on to analyze your talent. Can be some of you are good at singing or pwede rin sa pag-speech. Maybe some of you are meant to be an influencer. And I feel na you really need to practice with your voice or the way that you speak, the way that you sing. Kasi, you know, if ever you're going to use your voice, you're going to go places, okay? And anyway, you also have this one. Ewan ko kung bakit ko nasa-sense ang pag-i-English. Baka yung basa inyo, baka sa call center yung trabaho nyo. And we also have this one. So, sabi ni God na ngayon magbubukas ka ng opportunity, pero huwag kayong papadala sa mga tao na parang bang sip-sip sa'yo or pwede mang gagamit sa'yo. Kasi I'm feeling na kaya ka umangat sa buhay para siguro tumulong sa may hirap. Siguro napapansin mo na dumadami yung pera mo, yung savings mo, and so on. So, siguro may nakakapansin na dumadami yung pera mo. Kaya, you know, nagmamagnet na sa'yo yung mga tao na greedy or manggagamit. And we also have this one. So, ingat ka sa kanila, guys, kasi may tendency sila magsinungaling para lang makakuha ng something sa'yo. So, you have the treasure. So, they're just after your treasure, obviously. Kung naging successful kayo and crab mentality. We also have on in reverse. So, sino man ito, guys? Siya ay somebody na parang nang gusto lang niya mag-take. At saka gusto niyang pabagsakin yung mga tao sa kanyang paligid. So, siguro kung sino man siya, nagde-drain siya ng money para hindi umangat yung mga tao. And look at that. Okay, troll lang siya. Iba sa kanila nagsisinungaling para makakuha lang ng pera sa'yo. So, be careful about it. And gusto sana ito sabihin ni God para maiwasan mo yung mga ganitong klaseng tao at saka para mag-focus ka sa yung main talent. If ever you're somebody na, you know, may talent with regards sa kanilang speech, just practice it, okay? And yeah, it will take you places, to be honest with you. So that's it, everyone. I hope that this reading may give you some insight about your situation, and God bless you.